I guess I'll just put it on the tripod and see what happens. Huh? Oh.